I spent 110 hours making an edible replica of a 400-year-old oil painting.
We are not just art for Michelangelo to carve. He can't rewrite the egg roll of my fury heart.